Oh, what? I can't believe what just happened to me. I've never seen that V-Trigger 2 miss like that. Never. That has never happened.